Now from the list, use this simple ice cream hack to turn that hard brick into smooth scoops. 1. Run a knife under warm water. 2. Score your ice cream about an inch deep.
And with the blade heated up, this cuts like a knife through, or I guess like a hot knife through ice cream.
And 3. Run your scoop under hot water.
Now with the hot scoop, it rolls right out. This one is definitely fab.
Now you can have your cool treat without bending the spoon. For more lists, DIY, and life hacks, go to thelisttv.com.